Hey guys, hi, welcome back once again. My name is Vaishali and this time I wish to talk about change being counterintuitive. Now for the longest time we all have heard and we all have also repeatedly said that change is the only thing that is constant. But have we ever paused to look at the sentence itself? It says that change is the only constant. We are talking of two very paradoxical ideas in the same sentence, change and constant. And somewhere probably that tricks our brain. Somewhere we get so focused and fixated on the last word constant that we forget the first word that is the constant itself, which is the very opposite of constant in the first place. So now if we truly understand the sentence and if you look at it carefully, we'll be able to understand that on one hand we are talking of the unfamiliar, which is the change wherein the path is not known, wherein the outcome is not known and therefore is a scary place to begin with. And on the other hand, we are talking of constant, which is very familiar, wherein what we are doing and the anticipated results are very predictable. And most of the times, we as humans like to go with what is familiar. Now, whether that familiar is truly helpful or not is a different question in itself. But the anticipated outcome is familiar to us and therefore is non-threatening. And also somewhere, it is my understanding that our brain is somewhere doing this dance between seeking the unfamiliar and staying with the familiar. So as much as our brain likes to explore the unfamiliar, it likes the excitement of the new things, it likes the adventure. At the same time, it is also hardwired for survival, and anything that is unfamiliar becomes a threat, seems like a threat, and becomes a danger zone where one should not venture. Also, all of our sciences today tells us that our brain is one organ that uses and spends maximum amount of energy. We should also not forget that on some levels it is hardwired for survival, and therefore it refuses to go into the unfamiliar, because the unfamiliar would mean that we spend more of our energies outside of us, and thus it looks for path from where it can find shortcuts. So if you look at today's scenario across the world, it does come as a challenge for us, because for the longest time in our lives we all had been running, playing, busy, and somewhere we have been asked to take a step back to slow it down. The momentum of our movement has slowed down, and that is a change that is unfamiliar to our familiar patterns of constantly running, of constantly being distracted, of constantly being engaged till we drop down to sleep. And yet somewhere if we understand that change is essential because it asks us, it demands from us to look into the ways that we had been living. It asks us to look into our own selves, to understand our own patterns. It asks us, in fact, it pleads us to rewrite our own selves all over again. It asks us to reinvent our own selves again. And I think that that's a beautiful door that can be opened from where we walk in more aware, wherein we get a chance to re-edit our own selves. So as much as it is counterintuitive, I think change is the only constant because it helps us evolve, because it helps us reinvent. So why not become aware of what actually is constant rather than sticking to the word and becoming rigid with the constant itself? Let's think more about that, and I will see you once again the next week. Till then, stay tuned in. And guys, if you do like the content of my video, please do like, share and subscribe.